Good morning, everybody. So it's Sunday again, and genie locks are gone. I started taking them down because I was taking pictures for a length check that I am going to show you guys later. Well, no, I'll show it to you in the next video, which will be about my 2013 Protector Style Challenge. Yes, it's coming. I know I said it was coming in the last video, but it is. So this is what happened. I took it out, and initially, this is how much came out. But 4 weeks of hair, okay. And then that was the detangling process. This was in the shower. This much came out. Not in the shower, but when I went, I did my deep condition. I used Queen Helene's placenta and something else. I don't have it anymore. Yes, so this much came out during that. And then I blow dried my hair, which I shouldn't have done. And about this much came out. So altogether, I lost a good bit of hair, which I know that like this needed to come out because it was dead, I'm sure, from 4 weeks of me not combing my hair. But this seems like a lot, but I guess for 4 weeks, it's not. But just when you see it all together, throwing that away. Craziness. So my mommy gave me this for Christmas. It's so cute. It's got hair in it because I went buck. It's a little cupcake, which is shea butter. It's so cute. And a little spoon to scoop it out with. It's kind of soft. I like it. The yellow shea butter is kind of always soft. Much softer. So I use this as well as castor oil. And finally, my mix of oils. Oh, and my new conditioner, my leave-in conditioner that I love because it smells so delicious. Tahitian vanilla, delicious. Okay, so that's what's in my hair right now. It's still pretty oily, but you know me. I love my oil, so I'm gonna put more oil in it. Just in case. Let us begin.
Type way, Miss Lady. to me or you need a little juice in your life. Call me when that big old house gets lonely, fight. And I'll teleport from here to there. You show me how it's supposed to be done. I'll make sure you have young fun.
My braid outs are so, they're getting bigger and they're making me so happy, so happy. Yes, so this is my hair,
which you've seen most of.
Will I style this? Probably not much. I will probably just grab a flower, like so. I'm gonna grab a flower. How we're gonna do this is we're gonna pull these back. And I'm not one of those people who are all about their edges. Like, I have edges, so I'm not really worried. I don't really worry.
It makes me talk, baby talk.
The reason I flat ironed my hair, not flat ironed, blow dry. The reason I blew my hair out is because I am going to have my sister flat iron it.
Till the next time.
Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you. And if you have any questions or anything, just want to stop in and say hi, send me a message. J'adore.
Something new. Teach me something new.